and be tall enough to hide a giant. Unique. The grass in northern India is the tallest on the planet, home to some of the most impressive creatures to tread the earth. These are the good times, but in just a few months, all this fresh growth will be gone, and the animals will be forced to move on. That is the way things are on grasslands across the planet. A cycle of abundance, destruction, and rebirth that affects every creature that lives here.